I'm going to be doing some Coors now. This is live from the Coors live in Dublin. This setup is not really good for trying to emulate the bass player Keith Duffy's sound, but I highly recommend, if you want to hear some great bass playing, check this album out. Coors, can you pan over there about to the, see the jewel case? Right there. Coors live in Dublin. It's incredible. It's Irish folk rock, and it's great bass. He's playing a Lakeland as far as I can tell, but he's using compression and everything, which I don't do. I have a clean signal here. So I'm going to do a couple of these tunes off of here, and remember, it's live. I'm going to start out with Would You Be Happier?
Thank you.
next tune, the Corrs are joined by Bono. And they're going to do Bryan Adams' tune called When the Stars Go Blue. And again, I can't do some of the things he's doing on this tune because my setup is different. Listen to the glissandos that he does if you're going to get this CD. He does these glissandos that just do not sustain on this bass, but it's a different setup, that's all. So this is When the Stars Go Blue. Duffy. It's really worth checking out. So. do So Young. Basically three chords and a bridge.
Thank you.